Today, the Azerbaijan EU Energy Projects Working Group met in the State Agency on Alternative and Renewable Energy Sources. The meeting follows the Memorandum of Understanding on Strategic Partnership in the Energy Field signed between President Ilham Aliyev and European Commission head Manuel Barroso on November 7, 2006. All the particulars of the energy purchase between Azerbaijan and the European Commission have been coordinated. The most important issue today is the adaptation of the local energy legislation to the EU standards and ensuring the safety of oil and gas transportation, European Commission Enterprise and Industry Director Georgette Lali said. Industry and Energy Deputy Minister Natiq Abbasov noted that Azerbaijan attaches great importance to the development of alternative energy sources, and relevant measures are taken for the use of wind energy.